Hot 91.9, it's a Monday morning.
It is.
And that means that at this time, we delve into Hot Cares.
Yes.
This is a very different Hot Cares, because this came out of a discussion. Last week, Thursday, we had a programming meeting. We have those once a month, where Tony Morrell, our program manager,
tells us what to do.
Tries to tell us what to do.
Sometimes we do it.
And sometimes we just don't. There are certain aspects of the programming meeting you take to heart, and there are other aspects that you just go, yeah, right, Tony.
Well, we took this one to heart because everyone was in agreement. All of the entire staff was in agreement about this one.
Because sometimes it gets close to home and things happen and we start looking within our industry. And that's one of the reasons why we have called Carol Pillay and have got her on the line. Morning, Carol.
Morning.
As I said, we were having our programming meeting and topic came up about your husband Neville Pillay, who
just
give us the background and just tell us where Neville is at this stage, Carol, if you don't mind.
Okay, end stage kidney failure, heart attack in October, stroke in March. Very emotional time. I actually had a very rough night, so I'm a bit emotional at the moment because it's hard watching someone in pain and there's absolutely nothing you can do. We need a kidney transplant. We need a stent. Medical bills have piled up. Let's just say everything went downhill from October last year. So, yeah, very, very, very bad space to be.
Carol, do the doctors know what triggered all of this in the first place?
Yes. It's type 2 diabetes, over 20 years of being a diabetic. You know, there's not enough awareness about diabetes and people take it so lightly when they say, you know, there's your meds, please take them and just change your lifestyle and your diet.
Yeah.
And this is the result. This is the absolute horrible side effects and end results of diabetic people.
Now, you've got two children.
Yes, I do. I have a 17-year-old, Jordan. She's a girl. And then I have a little kid, Skylar, and she's 8.
It must be so hard for you to try and put on a brave face when you're falling apart inside. Two little kids.
No, they're kids. No matter what age they are.
You're right.
Yep. They're watching their dad. It's a hard place to be. There's lots of tears. We have most sleepless nights because at night, I think everyone would know this, the illness gets intense. You know. So, yeah, it's very hard for my kids to watch their dad in this place. My 17-year-old, actually, this came out. She just had enough. And she put out a Facebook post about her dad, a dad's plight. And you know, the situation that we're facing right now. And the support has been absolutely amazing. You know, a bit overwhelming for me, but amazing.
Okay, now the reason why Neville's plight came up in our programming meeting is people who are not familiar with Neville Pillay would not know that Neville is a former East Coast Radio and Lotus FM presenter. He also did some time here in Johannesburg on one of the prime media stations, 94.7.
And he's an actor as well.
And he's an actor. He's been in productions, movie productions as well. The jocks on this radio station, even though he's never worked for Hot 91.9, even though he is more Durban-based than he is has been Johannesburg-based.
He's still one of us.
But he's still one of our family. He's part of a broader family of jocks, and I'm, to be honest, I'm quite amazed that people like East Coast and Lotus and Highfield have not stepped up to the plate here. But all of the jocks at Hot 91.9 made a decision, and we trooped through to our Hot Cares office and spoke to the ladies at Hot Cares and said, you know what, Neville is part of our family, our broader family, and we'd like, as the jocks, we would like to do something. So what what HotCares is going to be doing, Carol, is we're going to be covering we're going to be covering your medical aid contributions for a year, okay? To make sure.
God bless you. God bless you guys.
But what I would like to do is I would like to extend this. And having mentioned their names, I would like I would officially like to say to Tachiso and to Prime Media, to East Coast Radio, to Lotus FM, to 94.7. Guys, you guys utilize the services of Neville Pillay. Why don't you do what Hot 91.9 is doing and just step up to the plate and do the right thing and come on board here and help
out
a fellow,
you know, that's,
yeah, a fellow that's just, in our industry.
Yeah.
That's just it. You know, you give 21 years of your life to radio and to the community, and you've got colleagues and you've made friends and you've made them part of a family. And when you're going through something like this and everybody, I'm sorry to put it so bluntly, they diss you. You know, he had a premiere that came out, Kings of Marbury Street, on the 28th of June. You know, yes, we picked him up and we got him there. And, you know, it's a sore point. But I just want to tell you, Jeremy, that when I told Neville that you were going to be interviewing me at this morning, he was like, wow, the DJs of DJs. I didn't even get the honor, Carol. And but you do, and I trust you. He said one of my first idols, Jeremy Mansfield. Wow. And I'm like, okay, I know the name, but I don't know. You know, but you know, Jeremy, I want to thank you guys. And let me tell you, I'm glad that you call these people out, because I'm a very straightforward person as well. It hits a sore point with Neville, because you expect a radio personality, a comedian, a DJ, an MC, you know, for people to come to the party and say, you know what, let's help this guy. Let's help him.
Well, maybe now we've been able to highlight it, they'll jump on the bandwagon.
Well, hopefully, you know, they will.
I'm sure they will.
Which would be the right thing to do.
Absolutely.
But on behalf of Hot 91.9 and Hot Cares, Carol, as I said, we'll cover your medical aid contributions for the year, and please give Neville lots of love from everyone here at Hot.
I will definitely do. Listen, God bless you guys. You know, my kids and I are really touched. We shed a lot of tears of joy. You know, when I got a call, and I mean, the medical aid. Wow. God bless you.
It's only a pleasure. Only a pleasure. And we wish you, we wish the kids, and we wish Neville well. And as I said, we'll put it out there.
Yeah.
Into the stratosphere.
I'm sure once they've all heard about it.
To the radio stations who he has done work with. Because as I said, Neville never did any work here, but he is part of a broader family of presenters. So to the guys at East Coast and Gnosis and 94.7, maybe you should also just step up to the plate.
And I'm sure they will now.
Well,
now they've heard about it.
We'll see. And to Hot Cares, thank you very much. On behalf of all the jocks on Hot 91.9 who approached you and said, can we help out a fellow presenter? Thank you, Hot Cares, because Hot Cares.
Old school and R&B.